What I'm doing? I'm doing some search on Google. And we all do it. And as you are expecting, you all must be doing a lot of research when it comes to your diet, what all you should be having, what you should not be having. Then what is the reason why to come to Bedekar Hospital to learn it in a conference format? See, anything that you learn with a group of couples, around 8 to 10 couples around you, and learn it with examples, when with a proper guideline, it helps a lot. So when it comes to diet, what we discuss basically in this program is that all those nutrients which are needed for your body and the proportion in which you are supposed to take it. So one of the very important nutrients that should be part of your diet is proteins. So what are all the ingredients from which you get your proteins? All kinds of whole grains, all kinds of dal, all kinds of nuts, all kinds of non-veg, egg and milk products. How much protein ideally we are supposed to have? See, leave about what ideally you are supposed to have as a person of your age, height, weight. Let's not discuss about it over here. But something very important that all of you should know, that when you are pregnant, you are supposed to have at least 15 gram of more protein every day. So if you have to complete 15 gram of protein, your each meal should have something which is protein rich. So there should be something of protein in your breakfast, there should be something of protein in your lunch, there should be something of protein in your dinner. So there can be sprout salad, there can be fresh homemade curd, there can be buttermilk, there can be nuts, there can be dal, there can be paneer, there can be soya bean, there can be soya milk, there can be soya nuggets, there can be soya chunks, there can be non-veg. Those who can eat egg, have egg almost on a day-to-day basis. It is a very good source of a protein for you. In case you are facing any kind of a heat issue, yes, you have to avoid egg yellow. Even if you are facing a weight issue, like you are on a little overweight side, you should avoid egg yellow. Like white is very good for you. If there is no weight issue, no heat issue, have an whole egg every day. It shall help you a lot. Vegetarians, focus more on vegetarian sources of protein. As we have discussed, a lot more details, a lot more fun and a lot more joyful way. If you want to learn it, come and join us at Bedekar Hospital workshops. Thank you.